How was your transition from a series like Lost to a series like V?
There was a lot of lack of sleep, I think, because I was doing them both kind of at the same time. But I got really, really lucky, and I'm not just saying it because they're here. I had a great cast on Lost, and I have a great cast here. So it could have been one of those horrible things where you show up and you're like, oh, this is terrible. It's like being away from home. But it was just like having another home. It was really exciting. And as far as the character goes, after 3 years of loving every minute of Juliet, it was really exciting to try something else and to see where it might go. And to have so many things I didn't know. I'm a big fan of being in the dark and then trying to find the light. That was more poetic than I thought that it was going to be. I apologize. But that really is how I felt. I feel that feeling of unease, of the not knowing, is really exciting for an actor, because then you get to create. So that was good too. So thank you for asking.
There was that great private jet from Honolulu to Vancouver too.
I took pictures everywhere, and all the rich people were around me. I'm like,